Okay, we have six wires in here. Okay, we'll strip them all. Here in the country I was born in, black is live, the white is neutral, and the bare is the green is the ground. So we'll get our first two here, get our insulation unit at the bottom here. Twist it together here so that they're even. I'll clip them so they're even with the shortest one. Put our red wire nut on. Make sure it's nice and tight. Alright, so now we'll do our black wires. Insulation unit at the bottom there, we got our first two started. Bring our third one down, get the insulation unit at the bottom here. Bring our fourth one in. We'll twist it in so it's even with the others here. Hopefully they're even on the end here with the shortest one. Four or even at the bottom. Put our wire nut on. I'll hold the tail so it doesn't get twisted out. Okay, we got our ground wires here. This is a lighter gauge ground, so we'll use a yellow wire nut on these here. Two of the wire Romexes coming in do not have a ground, so we're just wire nutting the three we have. Okay, we'll push them back. We'll push these back out of our way here. Make sure all our grounds are back out of the way. Strip off about an inch of each wire here, and then we'll hook our wires up onto the screws of the outlet. Put our bare wire on the moon screw. I hate the Phillips screws they use on these green screws, because you got to fight with them, but you got to get them tight. I just turn it until it's tight. And if it spins like that, you just use the Phillips screwdriver, because it's a crappy Phillips head. So you just do what you gotta do. If it craps out on you, you just gotta use the flathead. Got a white wire around the silver screw. Close our loop the way it goes around the screw. Make sure it's tight. Okay, we'll flip it around, keep our ground wire on the bottom. Put our black wire around the brass screw. Make your loop the direction that the screw turns. Close our loop around the screw the way it turns. Make sure it's nice and tight. And we'll just fold our wires back into the box so that the white ground